It was like the first time we've like hung out together in like months. Where the frick is Ballora?
They were too lazy to buy that plush.
Ocean man, take me by the hand, lead me to the land that you understand.
Where the frick is...
That is right! I am back! And so is my little cupcake son. Help me. And now it's finally time for all of you to meet your ends!
Hey guys, it looks like this coward lady broke out of prison.
Actually, I did not break out of prison. They didn't find me guilty of any crimes in the court of law, and so was released. I also got to talk to the manager, so that helped me too.
Yeah, of course you did.
So it is finally time for all of you to meet your ends. I am going to be your maker, who you're going to meet. Because even though you were able to defeat me last time, barely, now I've brought in reinforcements. I don't actually know how it was. Just come in here, girls.
Who are they?
These are my two Karen companions, my Carepanions. We got Vanny and Wendy. Yeah, and they're gonna help me take you down. Down.
Yo, it's Tessa Brock! Wah-wah-wah, Tessa Brock!
I'm gonna defeat you, stupid Karen!
Bring it on. That's my Karen powers.
Wait, what's going on?
How's that being your Karen powers? Yeah, you get him! You get him! You get these idiots who don't like McDonald's or managers. Wait, what's going on?
I don't want to die for
me neither.
Alright guys, I think we know how we can escape. But one of us has to stay behind as a distraction. Who's gonna do it?
I barely appear in these videos at all. Fine, I don't really care if I die. You guys just save yourselves and avenge me!
Alright, thanks Foxy. Come on, we gotta escape!
Oh god.
Get him.
Get a ring. All right, we should be safe over here. Oh god.
Man, what are we supposed to do?
Yeah, dude, what's the plan? What are we supposed to do about all of them? How are we supposed to get Funtime Foxy back?
Alright, you two. I actually do have a plan how we can get back Funtime Foxy. It's not gonna be easy. But we need to get a being more powerful than a Karen. Nay, more powerful than three Karens combined. We need to get the most powerful being known to mankind to defeat them. We need to find a Chad.
Well, where are we supposed to find one of those?
Well, I don't really know. We just kinda gotta look around and hope that we find... guys. I think we just found our Chad.
Ooh, he's dreamy.
What are we waiting for? Let's go talk to him. Hopefully he can help us.
Yeah, I agree with Bon Bon. Come on, get this, go. Yeah. All right, guys, I think I should be the one to talk to him.
Why not me?
Yeah, me. Well, I mean, Friend and Freddy, you're kind of known for being crazy. Bon Bon, you're literally a hand puppet. And maybe you're just going to hit on him, even though you're already dating someone. But, so I'm just going to go in there myself, because I'm probably the most qualified. All right, see you later in like a minute. Excuse me, sir. Listen, we have a problem, and we think you can help us solve it. Please, we're desperate, please.
I see. What is this problem you have, young one?
I'm like 40 years old, so I'm not really that young. But, basically, we have this problem. Basically, a few months ago, we interact with this Karen lady, okay? She was a Karen, and we were able to just barely defeat her. But she's come back stronger than ever, and she's brought more Karen pals with her. And we need a true Chad to defeat her. And we think you're the right person for the job. So you help us. Please say yes. Please say yes.
I'm sorry, young one. But I'm not a Chad. Not anymore. I'm just really sexy. Basically, a while back, I was forced to give up my Chadism to save some people from some other very strong, powerful Karens. But I do know someone else. He is a true Chad. I promise you. I will go get him.
Well, okay. Let's just wait here then. Let's just wait. And wait. Wait.
Alright, I'm back. And I brought someone for you.
Really? Alright, show him to me, please. Please, show him to me. I gotta see him. Please. Show him to me. We're desperate, please. Ow.
Alright, I'd like you to meet my friend and the Chad that'll help you defeat those Karens. Lefty.
Good greetings there. My name's Lefty. Listen, I know me right now. I'm not too much of a Chad to you, but I promise you. After me know those Karens, I promise you. I'll freak them up real good for you. You won't worry about them ever again. Please give me a chance. I wasn't not gonna give you a chance. Like, the only option if he's not gonna help, so. Alright, come on, Lefty. Okay. Yeah. Alright, guys, I got us a Chad. Is it that sexy golden guy? Nope. It's this guy. His name's Lefty. Okay, fell. Lefty. Hello.
What? Well, why didn't the golden guy come to help us? Why'd he say no?
Well, he told me he wasn't a Chad anymore. He'd, like, give up his Chad powers or something. But, we still have this guy. His name's Lefty. And he said even if he doesn't look much of a Chad right now, we gotta put our trust in him, okay? So, do you put your trust in him?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Alright, well, let's get him to the battlefield. Come on, everybody.
Alright. Well, Lefty, I guess it's time for you to help us. Come on. Alright, Lefty, this is the battlefield. As you can see, these Karens have kidnapped one of my friends and are like interrogating him or something, I'm not sure. And that right there is the Master Karen. So you gotta defeat her or defeat all the rest of the Karens. You think you can do that? Yeah, I think I got this. Alright, don't let us down!
Yeah, we're gonna count on you. Yeah, I really don't want you to let us down. We really gotta get our friend back.
Okay, just stand back. I got this. Let's hope he does. Hey, ladies.
Wait, what?
I hope you are ready to get dealt with. I'm about to beat all of you up. And I'll teach you a lesson for messing with these innocent people.
Well, what are you supposed to do about it?
Pipsqueak.
Help.
Shit, are we supposed to do better? Well, why don't I show you?
Is he having a stroke?
Nah, looks more like a seizure to me.
Guys, I think it's pretty obvious he has diarrhea. Jesus Christ. I've never seen a Chad get that big before. Oh, God!
I've been freed! Yay!
Well, I guess we're all sitting over here now.
Oh, thank you so much for giving me those Karens for us, Mr. Lefty, Chad, man, whatever your name is. Thank you so much.
Yeah, and that was so cool. You just turned like freaking Godzilla. You're like, oh, so cool. What did she taste like? What did she taste when you were eating her?
Kind of tasted sour, and also a little bit spicy, and also a little bit like a fox, but, alright, I'm gonna go home now. Oh, so you're welcome.
Whew. Well, guys, I think we all learned a very valuable lesson today, and that is, treat others like you want to be treated, or else bad things will happen. It'll come back around full circle. Don't eat soap, kids.
Where the hell did you get that from?